Hello everyone, welcome to the Newcomers Guide series. My name is Jane and I'm with Anagha. So today we are going to talk about recycling and waste in Canada.
As a newcomer to Canada, there are a few things we take time to get used to, like recycling and disposal. Depending on your city, waste is collected once a week. I live in Waterloo, so a truck collects waste every Tuesday. How about you, Jane?
Well, I live in Kitchener and our disposals are collected every Thursday. So let me tell you that I usually use this Waste Viz app to learn more about acceptable items for blue bins, green bins, and garbage. This app shows the garbage and recycling schedule and reminders for the next collection. This is a very helpful app, especially if you are new to Canada. You can download this app for free. Anagha, tell us more about separating waste.
The green bin includes any cooked or raw food items like vegetables, meat, nuts, and baked goods. Pet waste can also go in here. I always make sure to buy green bin friendly garbage liners or bags. The blue bin can include glass, plastics, metal, paper, and cardboard. Remember to rinse out any food waste before you dispose of the containers. The black bin is where you can dispose of anything that doesn't go in the blue and green bin. If you have an oversized item like a TV, sofas, or any other oversized items, check your municipal regulations before setting them out for collection.
Remember to keep the Waste Viz app handy to search for items you are unsure of and to get a helpful reminder about your pickup dates. Learning how to sort and dispose of your household waste properly will make your transition to Canada go smoothly.
It may seem complex initially, but it will eventually become a habit with time.
Thanks for sharing this information, Anagha. It's not only you're helping Canada and its environment, but you are also helping the planet. Thanks for watching and see you again in the next video. Bye!
I live in Toronto, so someone comes to collect the waste once a week.